children. Now we are going to see the again listening part. Now I am going to read one paragraph. Within that, you have to take the answers. At last, end of the reading of the paragraph, I am going to give some questions to you there. Ancient means the earlier period of history or more period of history. Medieval means the middle period, which is described as the period in which the features of the modern time did not exist. Modern means the period which is associated with the growth of all the forces of modernity like science, technology, democracy, liberty, and equality. Equality means equal rights to all. Shall I once again go to read the question? Paragraph. Ancient means the earlier period of history or old period of history. Medieval means the middle period, which is described as the period in which the features of the modern time did not exist. Modern means the period which is associated with the growth of all the forces of modernity like science, technology, democracy, liberty, and equality. Equality means equal rights to all. What is meant by earlier period of history? For these questions only, you are going to give the answers. Name the features we did not have in medieval period. What is the meaning of equality? What is the meaning of equality? You have to give the answers for these questions.